Aloha from Hawaiian Dan of TalkFishTV.com reporting for the fishermen. This week out of beautiful Port Jeff Village with my fantastic 5 and 45. With these crazy weather conditions, your best bet is to seek some coverage, and the fish are going to be doing that too. So concentrate on the back bays found so prevalently throughout Long Island. So here are those 5 tips. Tip number 1, fish with scented lures or fresh bait. Tip number 2, fish a larger profile so the fish have a better chance of seeing you. Tip number 3, fish with more action, concentrating on the fish's lateral line during this crazy weather. Tip number 4, choose the right color. And here's a simple rhythm to help you remember. If it's light, clear, and bright, start with pink and white. If you can't see a thing, fish with that wonderful green, meaning chartreuse. Tip number 5, and the most important, I'm gonna repeat it over and over again because I'm passionate about this. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe to the Fisherman YouTube channel and the Fisherman Magazine. We have some great things going on over here, and you wanna be the first to find out the latest to give you that extra edge. So until next week, this is Hawaiian Dan of TalkFishTV.com reporting for the Fisherman.